नमस्कार, माय नेम इज महेश। टुडे आई वांट टू टीच टू इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल्स इन दिस वीडियो। प्लीज ऑब्जर्व केयरफुली। ए कंडक्टिंग स्फीयर ऑफ रेडियस 10 सेंटीमीटर्स हैज एन अननोन चार्ज। इफ द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड 20 सेंटीमीटर्स फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द स्फीयर इज 1.5 इंटू 10 क्यूब न्यूटन पर कूलम, दैट मींस दिस इज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड पॉइंट्स रेडियल इनवर्स इज माइनस, रेडियल आउटवर्स इज प्लस। रिमेंबर नाउ व्हाट इज द नेट चार्ज ऑन द स्फीयर। नेट चार्ज मींस we have to find Q. Okay, once again I am reading the question, please listen carefully. A conducting sphere of radius 10 centimeters has an unknown charge. If the electric field 20 centimeters from the center of the sphere is 1.5 into 10 cube Newton per Coulomb and points radially inwards, what is the net charge on the sphere? This is the question. First you read the question twice, digest the question, then try to understand what is the given data. Point number two, write the given data. Point number three, find the suitable formula and substitute this value in the formula. You can get a beautiful answer. Now I am writing a given data. What is the given data? Now take a sphere, it is the radius, therefore the radius of the sphere RS is equal how much? 10 centimeter, that is equal 10 into 10 to the power of minus 2 meters. Now I took a point here, okay, from here to here, what is the distance? This is called R. This one is 20 centimeters. That means here the electric field is there. How the electric field is radially inwards? That means like this. Okay? That means R is equal. What is R? 20 centimeters. Therefore, R is equal 20 into 10 to the power of minus 2. Meters. Now, what is the electric field? The given electric field is called 1.5 into 10 cube, but inverse, so take minus 1.5 into 10 cube Newton coulomb. Okay, now, solution E is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r square. Okay, now solution, that means E is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r square. We want q, therefore Q is equal E into 4 pi epsilon naught into R square. Now Q is equal, what is the value? Minus 1.5 into 10 cube. Okay, what is this value? 1 by 9 into 10 to the power of 9. Remember, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught is 9 into 10 to the power of 9. Therefore, only 4 pi epsilon naught is 1 by 9 into 10 to the power of 9. Please remember that point. What is the R square value? 20 into 10 to the power of minus 2 whole square. Therefore, Q is 4. While doing all this value, what is the Q value? Minus 6.67 into minus 6.67, how much? 6.67 7 into 10 power of minus 9. Minus 9. What is the unit? Coulomb. Okay? Like that, we have to do any type of the numerical. Then that is becomes to very easy. Pause. Only pause. Pause, pause, pause. Now, I would like to teach numerical number 2 in this video. Please observe carefully. A uniform charge conducting speed of 2.4 meters diameter has a surface charge density. What is the surface charge density? Sigma is equal to Q by 4 pi r square. Okay? Surface charge density of 80.0 microcoulombs. That means 80.0 into 10 to the power of minus 6 coulombs. Okay? Now point number 1 or point number A. Find the charge on the sphere. Point number 2. What is the total electric flux leaving the surface of the sphere? This is the question. Okay? First and second I am telling. Read the question twice. Try to understand what is the question. Digest the question. Okay? Point number 2. Write the given data. Point number 3. Find the suitable formula and substitute the given values. You can get a beautiful answer. Now I am doing the same procedure. Please follow me and observe me carefully. Now, given diameter is equal 2.4 meters. Therefore, 2 R is equal 2.4 meters. R is equal 1.2 meters. Okay? Now, sigma. Sigma is equal how much? What is sigma? 80.0 mu z by meter square. That is, sigma is equal 80.0 into 10 to the power of minus 6 coulomb per meter square. Okay? This is given by examiner. Now tell me, what is the formula? Now, solution. Solution. What is the sigma? Sigma is equal Q by 4 pi r square. R square. Therefore, Q. Q is equal sigma into 4 pi r square. Therefore, Q is equal, what is the sigma? 80.0 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into 4 into 3.14 into 1.2 whole square. 1.2 whole square. Now, Q is equal, tell me. So, what is the answer for Q? What is the answer for this one? 1.45 into 10 to the power of minus 3. 1.45 into 10 to the power of minus 3. What is the unit for that one? Coulomb. Okay? Now tell me, what is the value we got? Q value? Q is equal 1.45 into 10 to the power of minus 3 coulomb. But what the examiner want? The examiner want pi. Therefore, pi is equal question mark. But we know that pi is equal Q by epsilon naught. What is the Q value? 1.45 into 10 to the power of minus 3 whole by 8.85 into 10 to the power of minus 12. Therefore, pi is equal 1.6 into 10 to the power of 8. what is the unit for this one? Newton, meter per hour, minus 1, coulomb is the Newton, meter to the power of, plus 2, coulomb to the power of, minus 1, Newton, meter to the power of, plus 2, coulomb to the power of, minus 1, is the unit for the flux. Like this, we have to do any type of the numerical. My dear students, I think you understood this numerical properly. So please copy this numerical in your notes with your beautiful handwriting. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you.